So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mendoza. Anthony. Well, space to get the cross in. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
And now Thompson. They might have played him in here. He's through here. And it's a goal!
No heart in mouth time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. It goes out wide again.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Cleared it well. It's Venhola. And they've got a man out wide. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Barker, Herrera. And now Thompson. Barker. Herrera. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. That's a great goal from that range. Terrific.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Chong. Anthony. Mendoza. Stevens. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Mendoza. Opportunity in a wider area. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Anthony. Neatly intercepted. Herrera. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner played in. Headed back across goal. Shots on here. Wonderful finish. Well, they have taken advantage of what was poor defending from the corner.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practised on the training ground several times.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Chong. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Looking for teammates in the middle. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. To Young. And now Thompson. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Delivered into the box. Defended well. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Real chance. He's blocked that well. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Stevens. Mendoza. Italiano. Quick change of possession here. Referee has signalled half-time. Only one team in it as we head for half-time. Only one team in it. The other team, oh, they are struggling.
Well, wildly different team talks, I think, from the...
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Barker. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Kane. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Herrera. Young. Schoenhoven. Throw in to come. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Italiano. Herrera. Slipping it through. That's a good spot by the defender. It goes out wide again. Going forward well. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Barker saw the pass coming and got there first. That would be a throw. And the pass not completed, really. Cleared away by the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure... Must score! And they're so far ahead now, but they've scored again. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Well, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Kane. Now, this looks promising. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And now Thompson. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Wonderful work with the ball then. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Herrera. To Young. Great technique. He's given possession away here. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Stevens. Good defensive clearance there. Getting forward well as a team now. In quickly. Kane. That's a good idea with... Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. It'll be a throw and no nonsense clearance from the defender. Barrera. Great chance. Can't lose it here. And it's Thompson. Richards. Closing him down. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. It's Venhola. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. On to the attack now. Now, can he take them on? And that will be a free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Curled in. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now United on the ball. Schoenhoven. Barrera. Stevens. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Careless there. Barker. It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then. Anthony. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And here's the shot. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Out into the wide areas now. Now he's looking for support. To Young. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Schoenhoven. Two more minutes to play of added time. Kane. Wonderful interception. Anthony. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. It's another happy ending to this.